This is the glory hole of Lake Berryessa, California. It's a drainage pipe to prevent flooding. These drains usually empty at the bottom of a dam. In 1997, a woman was swimming in the lake and got a little bit too close to the glory hole and got sucked over to the edge, where she held on for 20 minutes until she eventually let go and fell to her death.